guys should definitely subscribe. Drop it. What's up? Minnow Shark here, and as you can see, I have set every loot crate that I've had so far up. You can't see it all, but I did get a fish tank. There is fish in it. They're hiding because the lights are bright. But all around it, I have all my loot crates, which I have 5, 10, 11 loot crates. I'm going on 12. Now, I know I told you guys I won't be making a video for a while, but loot crates are monthly, so I'm going to be making at least monthly videos with this. Yes, school has started, and it's been pretty good so far, actually. But school can't stop loot crate. So, I've already opened this, as you can see. I cut the tape, and as soon as I cut it, it opened right up. So, let's get on into it. I looked at the stuff, so I'm just going to review it. I did get a t-shirt, as always. This is a Sterling Archer t-shirt, and it says, I don't know if I can give you guys a good view. Yeah, of course, it's backwards, but it says Sterling Archer, and it says, do you want a president? Because that's how you get a president. And it says, Danger Zone President 2016. No clue who Sterling Archer is, and I'm asking you, if you know who Sterling Archer is, please leave where he's from in the comments down below. Also, while you're at that, click that like button. It's like right here, or a little bit further down, probably. Anyway, they gave me socks. Thank you, Loot Crate. I love you. Because they're from Kill Bill. Oh my god, it's so backwards. They're from Kill Bill. I haven't opened them yet. They're probably way too big, so I'm not going to open them yet. But they have, it looks like blood. Yeah, it looks like blood splattered, and there's a lot of yellow. Yellow and black. Black and yellow go good together. Now, we have another Q-Fig, which I have my Q-Figs right here. I have Deadpool and the Hulk. And they are very well made. Probably made by a 3D printer. Oh, my fishies are swimming. But they're awesome. And this one is Harley Quinn. I don't usually open them, but this one I looked at, and I haven't opened it yet. Don't worry. Okay. It has a thing that you can write on, so that's why I immediately wanted to take this out, so I will. This one twirls. It might even come out of her hand. That's cool. She has a big freaking hammer. This is Harley Quinn. She has an awesome dog too. I don't know much about Harley Quinn, but she does have this. Pretty cool. So far it says, hi Puddin', you miss me? So that's pretty cool. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Put it right up here. With the others. Yeah! We got a Hellboy Right Hand of Doom ceramic bank. And this is pretty cool. Because it's a fist. I guess it's, I have never seen Hellboy, but I know I want to watch it. This is the Hand of Doom. Least, I guess, the Loot Pin. August 2016, anti-hero. This one's pretty cool because it's, let me get my lighting here. Is it upside down? No. It's this girl with a fiery hand. And I just messed up my camera. It's a girl with a fiery hand. It's pretty cool. Yep, that's August, I guess. It's pretty cool. I looked in and saw that you had to poke a hole through the box, so I just don't want to do that off camera. Because off camera is cheating. So let's, oh, of course, I'm off camera. We just have to flip it inside out like this. And then, I'm gonna actually leave this open. The box got bent and stuff because of whoever delivered it, UPS or whoever. We're just gonna pop a hole there. Fold this. This isn't low enough. There we go. Anyway, now we're gonna flip it like this. Flip it this way. That way and that way. And then this way, that way, and that way. Until we have it like this and that and that and this and that. And we're good. Now I need to poke it through. Come on, really? Get in there. There we go. I got that. It's a hammer. I already know what it is. Because Harley Quinn has a giant hammer kind of thing. I'm pretty sure that's why, anyway. Then we just folded it through like that. Up and through like that. Almost there, guys. Don't you worry. Come on, go in, go in. It doesn't want to go in. Is it? The holes aren't lined up right, and it's tilting. So I'm just gonna leave it like that. The box. Thank you guys all for watching this video. If you enjoyed and want me to make more Loot Crate, smack that like button, which is right down there in that area. I'm gonna go lower. And if you want to see more of my videos or my face, although it's pretty ugly, hit that subscribe button. That's right up there. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all in the next video.